Dressed inconveniently available for all the kids. Following the raccoon to come down with your iron fist. Dressed inconveniently available for all the kids.
What about my crack, my smack, my bitch, ragged, red, honey, whoa!
Nearly 2 million Americans are incarcerated in prison system of the United States.
They're trying to build a prison!
They're trying to build a prison! You don't even flinch. All of Texas paying for your wars against the do not rich. Minor drug offenders, fill your prisons. You don't even flinch. All of Texas paying for your wars against the do not rich.
What about my crack, my smack, my bitch, right here in Hollywood?
The percentage of Americans in the prison system has doubled since 1985.
They're trying to build a prison.
They're trying to build a prison. They're trying to build a prison. They're trying to build a prison.
What do you want me to live in?
Another prison system. Another prison system. Another prison system.
What do you want me to live in?
They're trying to build a prison for you and me. Oreo, you and me. Oh. Oh. Well, research and success for the bossy shows are increase. Oh. Enforcement increased while abolishing mandatory minimum sentences. Oh. While research and successful drug policy shows their cupage may increase. Law enforcement increased while abolishing mandatory minimum sentences.
Legalizing drugs to pay for secret wars around the world. Drugs are now your global policy. Now you police the globe.
What about my crack, my smack, my bitch right here in Hollywood?
Drug money is used to rig elections and train brutal corporate sponsored dictators around the world.
They're trying to build a prison.
They're trying to build a prison. They're trying to build a prison.